So here's a bag that I really like. This is a Louis Vuitton bag. And I love this size because it can contain so many things. It can even contain my workout outfits, etc. But it's a very cute bag. So this is one of the things I'm giving away.
Hello beautiful people! Welcome po sa ating channel! Doktora Vicky Bello, walang alinlangan na ibinebenta ang mga mamahalin niyang bags at sandals upang makalikom ng pundo as a contribution sa mission ni na Ann Curtis at Angel Locsin na magkaroon ng mas marami pang COVID-19 test kits. Mahal nga naman ang mga pre-loved stock na ito ni Doktora Vicky Bello pero may maganda naman itong patutunguhan.
Hi everyone! So I heard from Ann Curtis from Australia and she asked me if I could pick up some things from my house so that I could give them away. And as part of the Marie Kondo thing in Shop and Share, that you have to say thank you to your things for, since I do love my things, for helping me all these years that I use them. So I just want to say goodbye and let you also appreciate them so that you might also love them. So here's a bag that I really like. This is a Louis Vuitton bag. And I love this size because it can contain so many things. It can even contain my workout outfits, etc. But it's a very cute bag. So this is one of the things I'm giving away. I love this Valentino collection because of course it matches so. I love happy colors. And look, this is green and pink. And this one is olive green, lavender and pink. So you can match it with so many of your clothes. Thank you so much for being with me all these years. Bottega is one of the brands that a lot of my friends want me to buy because it's beautiful, the leather is wonderful, it's very classic. But as you can see from my outfits, usually I'm playing. I think outfits are a mood enhancer, so if I feel down today, I'm in very bright colors. And normally I really like bright colors because it makes you feel happy. Bottega is so classy, so I've never worn this bag. It's a beautiful bag, its leather smells amazing, and it's never been used. So I hope, thank you anyway for being with me. I hope you guys get this because it's really nice. Then of course we have Givenchy, another bag I've never used. As you notice, I never wear black. I keep buying black because I want to be the classic woman like Audrey Hepburn, but I'm not. So anyway, this is another bag that I have. Thank you. And then of course we have a Givenchy. This is a really strong zipper. I like this kind of bag. Again, I've never worn it. As you can see, it's a dark color. So, but it can contain so many things. It's a right size. It's not too big, not too small. It'd be perfect in you. And this is one of my favorite bags. Why? Because it's like a iffy color, like metallic. They called it gold, but it's not quite gold. But I like it because it brings me from work to the evening. You can use it either, you know, for work or it can pass parang evening bag na rin. So it's great. Now I have some of my crazy purchases that you can see. These are brand new. I think this is only like 4 months. I bought it the last time I was in Paris. So it's Gucci. As you can see, it's brand new. So why did I buy it? Because it looked really cute, but it hurts me because my feet are too wide for it. And it's really not my style. It's too young. So if you like young, it's still moda moda. Binibenta pa rin sa Gucci to. Then, this is another style that I've never used it. See, it's brand new. I'm 8.5 for people who are 8.5. Please go to Shop and Share because you will get these Gucci shoes for a very reasonable price. Now this, talagang what was I thinking kind of thing, right? Pointed, nice chunky heels, cannot wear them. It's not, I keep trying to be this other person that I'm not. So, ayan, mga mistakes po for me, but it might be wonderful for you. Brand new Gucci's again. Now, there was a time when I could actually wear heels this high, but I can't anymore. It's too painful. But if you are the type who can do it, good luck to you. And thank you, I wore you, and you are a very comfortable shoe. This one, it breaks my heart to say goodbye. These are Charlotte Olympia shoes. I love them, they're so cute. Because they're gold, but then they have this daisy thing that's so my thing. But my feet got bigger. You know, I discovered Lanvin flats. And I kept walking around everywhere with Lanvin flats. And it's so soft that my feet got wider. and bigger. So I went from an 8 to an 8.5. So doesn't fit me anymore. So good luck. Thank you so much. And nako, another one. Kala ko carry ko, pero hindi ko siya carry. I've never worn it, I don't think. As you can see, may label pa po. And what brand is this? I'm not sure. I can't. Oh, it's Givenchy. Givenchy. Remember to pronounce it correctly because I hear a lot of people say Givenchy or Givenchy. No. It's Givenchy. Yes. So everyone, thank you so much, my things. You were wonderful to me. I hope somebody else will enjoy you. And Anne and Angel, thank you for doing this. You're helping a lot of people.
Ayan po mga ka-heart, ang isa na namang inspirasyon mula sa sikat na doktora sa ating bansa. Subscribe lamang po para sa iba pa nating celebrity update.